the name, and I asked Rosemary, she says, it's all black. What should we name it? She goes, Raven.
Yeah, she likes black.
Shearing, the first guy we had, he got bothered and he cut like several of them. And then Clint took over. Clint took over. And then Dean. So then Alan. Alan called the night. So the next day after dancing in the hospital, I wanted to know if I'd heard from the Sheared. I said, no, I haven't. I said, did you do me a favor? And you coordinated from the Sheared. I said, Dennis is in the hospital. I got enough on my plate. So I gave him Dewey's number.
You're in the room for getting paid, right?
Yes. Babies are going to like it. Your others are... So when Alan called, he said, well, you get a hold of Aaron. I said, well, I prefer Julie if she's available. He said, well, so what? I said, well, it's always Julie.
She's been a good mom.
Yeah,
well,
she would happen. We called him on the pier and had an appointment. And we called. He showed up. And we called. 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 So he came into the office 2 or 3 years ago. And I didn't know if he was crazy about it. I wasn't waiting on him, but he looked familiar. I couldn't think of why. I was in the middle of something.
And we see a lot of people too.
We do. And so, the gal that waited on him said, oh, he wanted to know if he had a shirt sharing at home. And he did license for shirt sharing. I said, oh, you didn't carry a number for me? Just a minute. She goes right outside. He puts his number for me, brings it back in, and I recognize the name. And so he came back in, and I talked to him, and he says, oh, you're the one that is up on in Oregon House. I said, yeah. He said, I said, what happened? Chippies has really put a toll on him this year.
Is this something that a person who works with wool can use?
Yes. Yeah. There are certain ways you cut it. If you can try and get it the longest length, it's better for people for weaving it. If you have to, what's called second cut, if it cuts here and they have to cut here, it's too short to work with. Or it's harder, more difficult to work with. So that's what she calls the first cut, like the second cut.
Well, this is easier for her.
It's much easier for her.
But can you still, the wool still be used?
It could. You can actually take and make it cut instead of actually weaving it. You can actually make felt out of it. Not yet. That's why I kind of watch to make sure, because sometimes the fleece will hide it.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen any so far.
But they look real good.
Chippy's a little bony. She needs more fat in the neck.
Well, she has two babies.
Yeah. Well, Ruth gave birth to three, but since she hasn't had to feed them and stuff, she's looking pretty good.
Yeah, she does look good.
What's your energy back, huh?
She's She does look
well,
good.
Well, easy, Ruthie. Easy, Ruthie.
Yeah, she does look good.
What's the matter, Hershey?